Habiballah. As-salamu as-salamu aleyke ya seyyidi ya Resulallah. As-salamu as-salamu aleyke ya seyyidi ya Habiballah.
True is our Halik Allah, and true is our Malik Allah. The Sustainer Allah, the Maintainer Allah, the Cherisher Allah, the Rahman Allah, the Rahim Allah, the One and Only Allah. Allah is Allah, Allah is Kareem, Allah is the Creator. But what was the essence of creation? What was the reason of creation? Why did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create this universe? Why did they create everything? Why did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveal themselves to everything? It was for one reason. To send the Habib alayhi salatu wa salam. Through our beloved Habib alayhi salatu wa salam. The cause of creation, the reason of creation, the essence of creation, the reason why our beloved Shaykh are come here today.
Subhanallah.
To commemorate and rejoice the coming of Rasulullah. Subhanallah. The reason why our beloved Shaykh have come. They have come all the way from Pakistan for one thing and one only, to feed the love of Rasulullah.
Subhanallah.
This is the reason why they have come. Do you think they come for any other reason? No. They come for one reason. To spread the love of Rasulullah. To recharge our batteries once again. What is the reason? They are saying, oh my sons, oh my children.
Allah,
your focus towards Madinatul Munawwarah. Divert your heart from the love of dunya and focus towards Madinatul Munawwarah. Look, don't look at no other parliament. Don't look at no other destination or palace. There is only one palace. There is only one parliament, and that is Madinatul Munawwarah. And this is what my Shaykh Kamil promotes all the one time. And what is that? Madina Park. Madina Park. Madina Park.